Well, hello, and welcome to another episode of Garrett Has a Quickie with Battlefield Bad Company 2. Now, you may ask, Garrett, why are you playing Battlefield Bad Company 2? Shouldn't you start with Battlefield Bad Company 1? Well, that is a very insightful and very useful question, but fuck off, because they don't have Battlefield Bad Company 1 on PC. Or if they do, I cannot buy it on Origin, Steam, Good Old Games, Green Man Gaming, goddamn. I could probably scrounge up a PC copy off of eBay, and it might work, or it might tell me to go fuck myself and say thanks for the money. Thanks for all the fish. Well, that's not going to happen here. No, no, not today. So, I'm playing Bad Company 2. And unfortunately, due to the fact that this game is, I guess, just not optimized for controller support on PC, I have to play mouse and keyboard. Which kind of upsets me, because I'm really shit when it comes to mouse and keyboard. I imagine there's a bunch of PC enthusiasts that are just dead set on... Alright, they got some toes here. On the 6th of October at 0600 hours, Operation Aurora commenced. 20 minutes later, it was over. The fate of Operation Aurora was kept from the public. All records were destroyed. It became a myth. This is what really happened that day. Yeah. I really wish that, EA just had their big old press conference.
There it is. Now we wait.
I'm moving my mouse and I can't look around. Why can't I look around? Wait, you tell me I can look around, but I can't.
What do you think, Key?
All right, whatever, sure.
But I guess you're gonna tell me. See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs.
You got an atomic bomb in your fucking dinghy? That is... Whew! You guys are just running under the radar.
Hey. Able squad's ready, Sarge. Okay.
They're giving me a thumbs up. They're showing me their ace in the hole.
Take us in.
Come on now. You boys, you got shotguns. They are decent enough paddles. If you're trying to be stealthy, and who knows how much of a hurry you're in, you can paddle around. You don't need to fire up your 5-horsepower motors. Look at all these credits. Good for you, everybody that's worked on this game. Apparently, this is actually a really, really beloved franchise in the Battlefield games. Like, Bad Company was... They're lighter-hearted endeavors, you know, instead of the Battlefield 2, World War 2, everything shit, Battlefield 3. We're getting a little closer to the modern-day future, or militaristic style, and we're gonna fucking show you some bubble. Bad Company was something that, you know, was quite a bit of a darling for people.
Shit.
I lost my finger placement on the WASDA. That wouldn't happen on a fucking controller. Just saying.
No sound.
Unless... Wait. Maybe because my mouse isn't working, maybe the controller is working. Nope, totally not working. All right. I am locked into a cinematic right now. And I'm whispering so the Japanese can't hear me. Apparently I cannot move my head around or... I'm trying.
Where the fuck are they headed?
Nope, camera's locked to whatever the hell they want me to look at. Is that Delta? Or... Yeah, that was the other squad, and that's why you probably should not run the motor. See, we're not running the motor right now, and we're totally alive. They were running their motor. Oh, wait, nope, shit, everything's gone bad. Never mind. Don't tell people to just get out of the boat. Just flip the dinghy, grab one side, rip that motherfucker the other direction, and everybody's in the water. And then water will just stop, well, death. The rain of bullets from coming upon us and ending our lives almost immediately. Oh, okay. Saving. I haven't done anything yet. I have not shown any, you know, actions or controls, but... Saving either way. Which one am I? Am I the camera? If someone looks directly at me and talks at me, then I know I'm the camera. I'm not the camera. Okay, it's just the four of these guys. The fuck is the I imagine the defector is a man, not a weapon. Immediately I thought, what the hell is the defector? Is this some sort of, like, badass shotgun? Is this a weapon that will fucking end the war for, well, end the war, people's lives? No. That's not a toggle. Oh, okay, you're one of my teammates. Cool. Alright. Middle mouse buttons to use. Why would the fucking scroll wheel be the Okay. Shift is not run, or at least they haven't told me what shift is yet. Oh. Thanks for the gun. I want to take a alright. At least left mouse button is that. I think I'm hitting R right now. This is why I don't like mouse and keyboard. Because they... Well, oh, shit's exploding. Can I run now? Please say... Okay. Okay, down sights is locked. Your whispering is terrifying. But it's you and me, McKee. We got this shit. Fuck that dude, or is it gone to a point where I don't actually have ammunition, and I just have a... No. I think I managed to find the R key. Oh. Take that, you damn evil Japanese. Oh. Do I want a grant? Does that replace my weapon? No, it doesn't. Good. So, I believe I have an M1 grant. But I prefer the machine gun. Because spray and pray, right? Oh, that's why I wasn't reloading. I was actually hitting the E key. Look at you, McKee. Just fucking up dudes. Don't even need my help. I really kind of wish I could run right now, though. That would be super helpful. Or maybe it would just lead to my death. Okay. There's another one off to the left here. Oh, wait, no. We managed to murder him horribly. Okay, cool. Now, this is, I suppose, something that you'd see a lot in Battlefield 1 when it comes out. Especially, you know, well, looking a lot better, but... Trench warfare. People in, you know, foxholes. Just fucking shooting individuals that don't know why they're there, and, okay, cool. Had to wait for the other guy to get off the goddamn ladder before I could crawl up it myself. Should I be crouching through here? Is there a matter of stealth that we should be concerning ourselves with? Or just wandering through the foliage and hoping that the enemy doesn't perceive our presence? I have to say, for a game that is, Jesus, 2010? Maybe even earlier than that. Does look pretty fucking good. Watch our step, alright. Do I have to lead the way, or... Hey, I have control of the camera. Cool. I have no way of crouching. I'm hitting the button to crouch, I guess. Alright, I guess we're not going to be caught in the cinematic. Japanese guys look... Look at that fucking Guaido standing in the goddamn rice field over there. What the fuck's he up to? Who cares? Whatever. Doesn't matter, just keep marching, men. That's what the director of this video game... Vidya game? Never mind. Don't think about it too hard. Just keep moving. Air superiority, you fuckers. Finish them off. Some bitches are on fire. Who do we need to... Alright, whatever. I shot one. Hey, I'm allowed to sprint now. I'm going this way. Never mind. I'll come with you guys. Do I get infinite sprint, or am I going to get tired at some point? Well, I can't sprint while reloading. And that's a bit of a disadvantage, I suppose, but I'll get over it. Don't worry about me. I'm already dead. Or maybe I'm not. Hard to tell. I'm hurrying as fast as I can. Sarge, Colonel, General, whatever. I don't know our rankings. I know there's a McKee in our group. Seems like a good guy. Fucked up some people pretty good in a trench earlier, but aside from that... We ought to be here by now. Oh, the defector. Or the weapon. Oh, it's just some nerd. My God, Sarge. Found a nerd.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Your mama.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I'm going to use that password. Yep, that's going to be passwords for things. You want to hack me? Password's your mama.
You sold us out.
You're going to gut shot him right here? The black gift? No, just a black weapon.
It's no use. Maybe you don't understand me. We are getting out of here. Sarge.
And we're taking you with us. Against all of our better judgment.
Isn't that death trap?
Where'd that butterfly go? Oh, inadvertent kiss. Sarge, I just lit that fucking thing. We're in the middle of God knows where. Probably Vietnam. I don't know. I'm not too sure where we're placed. Fuck, don't throw away my cigarette. I only got two puffs on that goddamn thing.
Move.
Kind of a shame that the pre-rendered cinematics, or at least what I imagine are pre-rendered cinematics, I don't know. It kind of brings up that idea that in-engine cinematics fucking are always better because they are... All right, I just hit a wall. Could not move any further from that point. Will always and everlasting just look better being in-engine instead of... I suppose at a time the pre-rendered looked fucking amazing. Like, this is some in-engine shit because I can move. But when we first met the Doctor, that's what I'm going to call him now. Oh, great. F is grenade. F is grenade. Why would F be grenade? Where am I? Whatever. I don't. Which one's F? God damn it. There it is.
Get to the building.
Lot of shit exploding. You need to die. Would really prefer if you did that. Do me a solid, my Japanese friend, and just... die. Shooting the barrels. Can't. Wow, a lot of things exploded. I don't think I did that. Oh, that's just a Japanese flag. That's not a actual, okay. I'm gonna die standing out here in the... This is how wars are lost.
Get to the vehicle.
Nope, that's not an exploding barrel. Well, I had the highest of hopes. Here I am. If I see the color red, I'm going to shoot it.
Wyatt, get well, I know it.
Oh, God. I think I almost threw a grenade for a second there. Unlimited ammo? Probably not. I probably have 100 shots. I can zoom in a little bit. Sorry. I know you didn't hurt anybody. Okay. Of course left mouse button is to shoot the goddamn machine gun. What else is it for? Wow, you boys are going to have a bad day. You walk in front of a man on a mounted machine gun, you're going to have a bad time. Oh, shit! RPG! Really? Do I just got to sit on the gun? Oh, alright. Well, that worked out good for everybody. That was not, well, was just me, actually. Blowing shit up, having a good time. Freedom bullets are firing. No, that didn't... Wow. You boys just fucking explode. Did we actually run over that dude? Or... yeah, cool. Shit. Holy Christ. Still managing over 90 frames a second. Feeling good about myself there. Yeah, seems like a really good idea. Move, move, move. Motherfucker! I found out how to throw grenades. Although I killed the machine gunner way before, and it was actually completely unnecessary and redundant for me to throw a grenade, but... okay, cool. No. Need cover, and... you know, if I had just endless amounts of ammo, that's how I would do war. I'd just shoot like a crazy motherfucker. Oh god, you scared the piss out of me. You want me a breach? Okay, and... kaboom! Wow, you gave me the advice to stand back, and yet you got your ass blown up pretty good because you didn't. Goddamn fool. Yeah, there's some explosive containers. Don't really care about those right now. There's debris blowing out of the ground. That's a little bit weird. Or maybe it's just falling from above and I just kind of looked at it in a strange way. Hey, there's people that want to... wow, this gun sounds a lot more dangerous in this area now. What the hell happened to it? Excuse me. Coming through. Ow. Pardon me. That hurts. I'm just gonna make my way over here. If you don't mind, not to shoot me in the dick. Wow, just the things exploding around here. I love it. Hey, who are you shooting at? Never mind. Alright, I guess we're supposed to make it through these doors at some time. Yeah, the submarine's gonna be our only way, but we have to open up the dock, I suppose. Oh? Well, as long as I'm not the last person in this conga line of four different soldiers, I suppose I will not be left for dead. Which is actually a really fun game as well. I don't know if I'd shot in a comrade, or... nope. Yay, found the grenade button, and I whiffed like a bitch. Okay, cool. Just gonna get on the submarine and hope that everything turns out all right.
Come on, move it! Get the goddamn hatch open!
We've succeeded in some things together, boys. Did you see that shit? I wonder how many of these people are actually, like, returning characters. From Bad Company 1. Jesus, that was a shockwave from Battlefield 4 coming at you right there. Do we need to shoot the wave now? Fight Mother Nature. The boss fight that humanity has not won yet. Got some dog tags floating. We might get hit with a title card at any moment now. The most treacherous of enemies. Space. Why? What the fuck? There we go. A space satellite just whipping by. It's like, yo, how's it going? Oh yeah, I can see that this is a pre-rendered cinematic because the resolution of things just doesn't look great. Yeah, we're gonna get hit with a title card. I can feel it in my ball. No! Not Brazil! Oh, Antarctica! Why? I imagine that taking over Antarctica would be a lot faster. The Cold War. Actually, it wasn't really that cold. It was just a battle of attrition? No, not that. Well, this looks damn pretty. There's a little bit of Z fighting in some of those trees back there. You goddamn trees, calm down, okay? Just want to enjoy this winterscape. Trees still put together in the best fashion that they could. Minho?
Bad company.
Hey, that's what I'm playing.
We were here in Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation.
Then what the hell were we doing at the beginning of the game?
They said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
Probably not.
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people.
These are the guys from the first game.
The former down there, Marlowe. How much time?
Marlowe. Haggard. No
problem. We're there in three.
Alright, on to another mission. Is that all this game is going to be? Is just disjointed missions where it's like, oh, well, we went here and we shot a bunch of people.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
Well, Sarge, I imagine HQ doesn't mean to do it, but it happens more often than not. That's a landmine, soldier. You almost lost your goddamn knee.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlowe, you got a point.
Alright, Sarge is gonna die because, you know, he's five days from retirement. God damn it. Is that joke ever gonna end where it's like, this is my last mission, soldier? Yeah, well, Sarge is gonna die, unfortunately, now that we've placed that giant marker on him. Sarge, it's amazing that you're wearing a red shirt out here in the middle of the Antarctic. Why don't we just shoot them now? Alright, then it seems like everyone is on that idea. I was just fucking around, but it appears that this seems to be the common idea. Okay, I realized why I couldn't move. I had lost the WASDAs again. So, am I not in the 1940s, or... Because this gun looks really nice. Like, pre-Cold War. Who am I aiming for?
Three, two, one.
Yep, I guess that one was mine. Okay. No, I... Oh! Interesting. Grenade launcher. And I have an ammo counter as well. Wow, look at that. It seems like a goddamn video game. That is a fucking massive ammo counter. Why does that need to be that big? Like, the gun model isn't that huge, which seems to be a common complaint amongst a lot of people playing first-person shooters nowadays, but... Jesus Christ, that ammo counter is huge. Look at this fucking bald-ass son of a bitch. He looks like he's right out of that game that... Oh, who the hell was it? It ended up becoming Fuse. Keep hearing a lot about it, just because they mentioned how cartoonist...
Fucking...
Archangel requesting kill. What the hell? Subject ASAP.
Sarge?
They shooting people.
Bravo 2 actual, hold your fire.
Alright, never mind. I guess he jumped into a helicopter. Overlook. I believe that was... No, I think Overlook is a game that's come out now. Yeah, whatever.
Your time will come.
Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
This is my last goddamn mission, Archangel. I don't want this bullshit. Am I playing Emotional Soldier number 4? Or... I guess I'm not the nerd or the Sarge. So, yeah, I guess that's... I'm the one that's just griping about the loss of human life because we didn't take action and... Sorry, bro. Okay, I'm just gonna fall back behind you. Yeah. Switch firing mode to assault rifle. I have the... I think I ruined it for everybody. Ha! Don't know if I got the driver, but I sure did fuck up the guy in the turret. Oh, shit. Fuck, with this scope, how can I miss? As long as I don't reload every 5 seconds. Come on, bitch. Alrighty. Well, seems like my guys are having a hard time. Don't worry, Sarge. I'm coming in. Shot him in the dick. Just for you, Sarge. Who the hell has this fucking shotgun that is just laying down this oppressive fire on me? I don't... It's you, isn't it? Yeah, that's what happens. That's how you get ants in your brain. You fuck around way too much. Uh-huh. Come on, pop the weasel, pop the weasel, pop the weasel. There we go. Thank you. Boy. Ooh. Nice gun. Can't shoot fuck all with this gun, but it has just a goddamn capacity. This is an M60, isn't it? Alright. Switching to a weapon that I can actually hit somebody with and see somebody with. Okay, just need to calm down. You! I don't like you. Okay, just gonna... Where the hell's my health, by the way? Woo! That marker tracks on people very, very forgivingly. Don't be a dick. Where the hell? There are more people around here. I'm just gonna run over to you and pick up ammo from you, at least I hope. And... Aha! Cool! Yeah, I know he's down because I shot him in the goddamn face. I want that ammunition. I can't get to that ammunition? Secure the corridor. Alright. Yeah, let's get the high ground then, shall we? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! I think I just died! Yeah, I totally died. Alright, going upstairs to the high ground there. Need to find the guy with the rocket launcher or whatever the hell it was that fucking made... gave me a bad time. I have no cover where I'm at right now, but it seems like my teammates have found somebody to shoot at. Where is my health, by the way? I don't think I have any. I think I'm just kind of going by hope and luck. No. God damn. Okay, I just... No one likes being shot in the dick. Oh. Yeah, gonna get out of that. Don't want to be right there when they chuck a grenade. And you actually see that shit coming. You with the shotgun. Stay the fuck down, if you please. Ow. Ho ho ho! Got you in the bean. Have we not secured the courtyard yet? No, there's still more of them. Sorry about your bad decision in life. Really? Just gonna... No, you're saving, so I imagine... Do I not have grenades? No, it says I have 5 grenades. I just... No, whatever. Alright, where'd everybody go? I guess we've secured the courtyard. Oh, shit. Well, I'm going to get back upstairs again and see how that works out. No. Hold out until air support arrives. Okay, well. 1 minute to hold out, and my ears are already ringing. Ow! Ow, that shot me in the dick. Okay, maybe coming upstairs was a bad idea. Yeah, okay. So, hey, there's the tank. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna keep hitting buttons in a row and hope that one of them is a grenade. Oh, shit. That hurts. A lot. Ow. Oh, this building is just nothing for cover right now, is it? Alright, I'm just gonna fall back with the rest of the squad, because that seems like a really good idea. Nah, taking pot shots at that is not helping me whatsoever. Are there dudes? I guess wait it out is the idea. Oh, fuck. Someone scratched the record there. Alright, target that shit. People. Do me a favor. Take out this sumbitch if you could. Keep my eye... Oh, I don't want to get down. This is going to look great. Look at that. Ain't that the most beautiful thing? Wow, that dude totally got fucking crushed by that satellite. Buddy, you're standing in the wrong place. Holy shit. I love you. I wish I could have your children! No, and there's what I want. Gimme. Sarge, look at my big gun! Look at it! Isn't it beautiful? I will call you Terrell. What a weird fucking name. No one's coming from that side, except for that guy that's coming from that side. I got a lot of rounds of unhappiness waiting for anybody who wants to fuck around. Anybody? Nobody? No takers? Alright, let's move on then, shall we? Oh god, I need... Oh, no. I made a mistake. Nope. Need to run away. Need to run away like a hero. Or die like a coward. I'm not saying that all cowards die. But more often than not, they probably do. Okay, where's that quad? I just want to... Okay. I think... Oh, you boys gonna have a bad time. Where? I don't know if I can lock the crouch or how I managed to stay down for a second there. Did that guy die? Or is he still out there waiting to fuck me? I'm surprised that the grenade that I imagine fucked up these two guys didn't blow up the quad, because I imagine we need the quad? Hard to tell. Hey guys, what's going on? I'm taking this now. Cool? Alright, cool. Oh no! Oh no, I've made a mistake again! And I've died. Fucking Jesus. Oops. Alright guys, we're back to this point then, eh? Okay. Let's see if I can trigger this event. And see these guys die. Well done, Peter. Whatever. And you? Who else? Nobody else? Somebody else. There's probably somebody else, right? Sarge, I don't think there's anyone else to shoot now. Shoot, baby, shoot. Jesus, where the hell... Is there something I should be waiting for here? Team, crew, guys... Whatever, I'm gonna go get shot in the fucking face again. You guys just sit back here. I'm going to be the hero. But I'm not gonna take the quad this time. Because that just led to my imminent death. Did I kill two people there? No, I imagine my squad mates helped me out with that, right? Are you guys flanking from that side? Yeah, you are. Aren't you the sweetest things? Okay, that's probably how I died before. Just gonna do something about you, or at least try to. And whether I succeed or not is... Nope, didn't get him. Oh, he's getting me. He's getting me real good. Alright. Everybody is just... Alright, whatever. Going to flank you. Because that's how shit works in this. Wow, you are barricaded. Very, very well. Okay, I can't... Can I get you from this higher vantage point? Wow, okay. Oh, right. I died again, because they blew out half the goddamn building. Cool. You know, I'm not doing this for a fourth time. Well, there you have it. There it is. Another episode of Garrett Has a Quickie with... Well, not another, just... Garrett Has a Quickie with Battlefield Bad Company 2. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, take her easy.